what do they say about people from Argentina?
I don't know. What do they say?
They say que son bien creídos. They say like, you know, when there is like a lightning, que they, everybody look up and go, cheese, because they're thinking that God is taking pictures of them.
And it's not true?
Okay, amigos, entonces today my friend Vero, she's gonna teach me Spanish words.
Argentinian words.
Argentinian words. You tell me the first word.
The first word is traste.
Traste, los cielos. Estos son trastes. You know,
right.
Trastes aquí. Váyanse a lavar los trastes allá.
Right, yeah.
Muchachos, váyanse para allá.
That in Argentina would mean go wash your butt. Because traste.
Your butt. Traste.
Traste is bad. Yeah, we don't say traste unless you mean it's your
butt. Vete a lavar los trastes. It means you washing your butt.
Yeah, like go take a shower.
So maybe if you have padres from Mexico and padres from Argentina,
the kid will be totally confused.
It's like, do I wash my butt or do I wash the dishes?
Exactly.
You washing both.
Okay. Torta, that's a funny one because I make cakes. So,
oh, yes.
That's a cake.
So on her channel, we're making a video. We make a cake of Rey Mysterio, he Mexican wrestler.
You should go and see it because he did a really good job, although he got a little bit tired.
I supervise her making the cake. Okay.
Torta.
Is burritos, tacos, no. Tortas. Tanto is a piece of bread like this and the carne asada.
It's
really
is what El Chavo used to eat, torta.
Sí, es right? De jamón.
Torta de jamón.
Sí.
Yeah, well, torta for us is cake, it's pastel. So the first time.
Why you not just say pastel?
Because that's not a word that we use in Argentina, pastel.
You do not use
torta. Torta.
Okay. Another word.
Oh yeah, this is funny.
Okay.
It's a word that I use a lot, which is the chancla, right?
Sí, la chancla.
La chancla.
It's like a flip flop or
like a flip flop,
like a shoe or something like that.
Yeah. For us, it's la ojota.
Like what is?
The chancla, ojota.
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 I tell you, these people, they call you funny in Argentina, eh? They talk you
ojota. So the next one is Pancho.
Pancho, yeah, I have a cousin, his name is Pancho.
Pancho, Pancho Villa.
Pancho Villa, he's very famoso, Pancho.
Pancho, Pancho, or it's a hot dog in Argentina.
A hot dog. A Pancho.
A Pancho. ¿Qué? Dice, vamos a comer un Pancho.
¿Cómo se va a comer un Pancho? No.
No, bueno.
Dar una mordida a mi primo Pancho.
No, pobre Pancho.
Trucha, cuidado, trucha. It means, sí. You be careful. What is
you
trucha?
Be careful?
Yeah, be like, watch out.
Oh,
trucha,
no.
Trucha, you pay attention because is coming or something.
Oh, no, that's really horrible. The word you just said, we don't say, we can't say. Yeah, no.
What is trucha?
I can't say.
Is police.
No. Police. No, I can't say that word.
A poco, do I have to Google this? Okay?
No. I'm blushing. Can't say that word. No,
a
no.
Poco.
Don't say that in Argentina. Just
trucha que viene la.
No.
It's bad.
It's horrible.
Really?
Don't say that. No, no.
Okay, I have to look this up.
Like if you go to Argentina, don't say it. That's dumb.
Okay, so what do you call the police?
Cana.
Cana mean is a gray hair.
Right, and it's also the police.
Mexicanos, we call it.
No, we don't. They go try to call them that.
Okay,
so trucha means fake in Argentina. Fake.
Fake?
Yeah, like, oh, esta tipa. Girl, es re trucha. She's a liar.
Oh,
it's not real.
Oh, yeah, I thought you were saying it's fake, you know? Her things are fake or something.
No, well, you can say her boobs are fake, her truchas. So,
¿cómo le llaman ustedes a un chamaco, un muchacho, un squint?
Like a little kid?
Like a little kid.
A little kid would be like a nene, nenito, pendejito.
Pendejito?
Yeah.
But only if he's not smart, ¿verdad?
No. Like a, it's like a nice thing to say.
A pendejito.
Yeah, pendejito. I know in Mexico it's very different. But sí. In Argentina it's nothing. It's little kid.
Así es que en Argentina todo el país está lleno de pendejitos.
Lleno.
México no, when you call someone a pendejito, it's like He's like, no, this guy is not very smart. I think this is why people think that the people from Argentina are not very nice, because they go around calling people pendejo, and maybe they just being nice.
Okay, amigos, thank you very much for watching. You go watch the other video that we do in Beto's channel, okay? You tell me what kind of video you want to see next. Adios.